So, I'm going to attempt to solve my square one and my just your regular Rubik's cube while standing on top of an exercise ball. Square one. Square one, well done. The Rubik. Rubik's Cube. Square one. Unfortunately, not the same time on the ball. But still, it's really hard.